As the title told you, this is event video.
So let's start.
Okay, so my TikTok account doesn't exist now because something happened now. I can't log back in IT, so I have to make a new one. If you ask why is it so important to make it event video, it because it took a lot of work to make the videos. It took 2 or 3 years for my account to grow. Now it's all gone. I can't even make account now because of it. So I won't post on YouTube for now. Wish me luck.